Go and dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards. The chief warder wants privacy.
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches before they croak.
Thank you.
enemy crowd see. It's important work. Mr. Jack understands that. I'm very good at it. The trick is in the drop. You let them go too fast. The neck breaks. They're dead. You take them down. You got to get the weight just right. Ah! Be gentle. And let them do the work. Have him hanging for 20 minutes like that, stretching his gullet all the while. Mr. Jack likes when it lasts. Yeah, the stretch is good, but it doesn't count, does it? He's dead, so where's the skill in that? That last one. Right, Marty, fat bastard he was. He took some faffing, but I managed to pull a good half foot from him. Pissed all down his kegs. Reeked like a last churner on the rag. Perks of the job, eh? Go see what's wrong up there, you simpering ass.
Yes, sir.
Well?
A problem with the new pulley, sir.
Fix it, you jolterhead! That last one. Right, Marty, fat bastard he was. He took some faffing, but I managed to pull a good half foot from him. Pissed all down his kegs. Reeked like a last churner on the rag. Perks of the job, eh? Goody two-shoes, is it? You think offering some old hangman's going to change what we do here?
We...
What do you think? This was your brother's vision. His inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper?
To hell with your right when necessary. That vile sadist was working for the Ripper. But there's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it. I must inform Abeline about what I have discovered here. I need to speak to Frederick Abeline. This is an emergency. Well, where is he? The Ripper has struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer. Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.